Why do you think the old man came to America?
I don't know.
So that you wouldn't have to be where he was. So that you could live the American dream and become an American boy.
In 1936, I packed my suitcase and left Italy for America. Now my grandson is coming back.
American football in Italy.
I think you guys need a coach.
Sure, you are a coach.
The problem with the team is not the quarterback. It's finding someone who can catch the ball.
The touchdown are 3 points.
A touchdown is 6 points.
A field goal are 3 points.
A field goal is 3 points.
Maybe we can do a kick first and then the touchdown. 9 points.
I was dancing with this beautiful girl, and then she just vanished.
Your only problem is your look. It's all wrong.
What's a look?
Paola, she is very impressed with you.
But you have to go.
Yeah.
Why?
Look me in the eye and tell me that you didn't do something stupid. The old man should never have gotten married at that point in his life.
Maybe he was in love.
And what the hell do you know about love?
There's just one thing I don't understand. Why did you come to Italy?
I told you my grandfather gave me a ticket.
That is not why, that is how. What are you afraid of?
I just can't give up everything.
I did.
I'm going back to Boston, and I was hoping she'd come with me.
You have left your country. Why can't you just stay?
If you leave now, you will never come back.
Ciao, America.